Hello guys, how are you? My name is Luca and this is my kitchen. Welcome! Today we are making a classic Italian recipe, pasta alla matriciana. But before we start, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. Thank you very much! First of all, we cut off the border of the guanciale. And then we cut the guanciale in stripes. Now we add the guanciale and the chili in a hot pan and we let it fry gently. We let the guanciale sweat until it's crunchy and then we take it off from the pan. Now we add the plum tomato to the pan. Now we let it cook for about half an hour. While the sauce is cooking, we bring to the boil a pot of water. Now we add a little salt in the boiling water. Just a little salt because pecorino cheese and guanciale are salty. I didn't add any salt in the sauce because, as I said, pecorino cheese and guanciale are salty. When the pasta is cooked al dente, we turn off the flame under the pan with the sauce and we get rid of all the chili. We add part of the guanciale in the pan with the sauce. And then we add the pasta. We add the pecorino and a good stir. Now the heat is off, be careful. I'm using bucatini, but you can use penne, spaghetti, the pasta that you like. A bit more of pecorino cheese and some crunchy guanciale. It's really, really good. See you next time.